She should be back by now.
She wouldn't get lost.
I'm sure she'll return.
No, no, I must go in search of her.
We'll come too.
You yes. stay here. I will count 100 paces and I shall return soon.
Look who I found.
Please don't let her give me to the giant.
Oh, it's not our fault. The giant wants you.
You're hurting me.
Let go of him.
Leave him alone.
Where did you find this?
Jack? Where is my wife?
She's dead.
What?
I'm sorry, sir. I came upon her and she was under a tree.
He was sobbing over her like she was his own mother.
Oh, how awful!
How could this happen? I should never have let her wander off alone.
I buried her in a footprint.
I should have insisted that she stay home.
Remorse will get you nowhere.
My wife is dead!
Wake up! People are dying all around you. You're not the only one to suffer a loss. When you're dead, you're dead. Now it's time to get this boy to the giant before we're all so much dead meat.
No, you keep away from
no.
him.
This is no time to be soft-hearted. He's going to the giant and I'm taking
yes! it. Yes! Yes, he's the one to blame! It's because of you there's a giant in our midst and my wife is dead.
But it isn't my fault. I was given those beans. You persuaded me to trade away my cow for beans, and without those beans, there'd have been no stalk to get up to the giants in the first place.
Wait a minute. Magic beans for a cow so old that you had to tell a lie to sell it, which you told. Were they worthless beans? Were they oversold? Or would tell us who persuaded you to steal that gold?
See, it's your fault.
No.
So it's your fault?
No.
Yes, it is.
It's not.
It's true.
Wait a minute. But I only stole the gold to get my cow back from you.
So it's your fault?
Yes.
No, it isn't. I'd have kept those beans, but our house was cursed. She made us get a cow to get the curse reversed.
It's your father. It's his fault that the curse got placed and the place got cursed in the first place.
Oh, then it's his fault.
So.
It was his fault.
No.
Yes, it is. It's his.
I guess.
Wait a minute, though. I chopped on the beanstalk, right? That's clear. But without any beanstalk, then what's queer is how did the second giant get down here in the first place? Second place.
Yes, how?
Well, who had the other bean?
The other bean.
The other
you
bean.
Pocketed the other bean.
I didn't. Yes, I did.
So it's yours.
No, it isn't, because I gave it to my wife.
So it's hers.
No, it isn't.
Whose is it?
Wait a minute. She exchanged that bean to obtain your shoe, so the one who knows what happened to the bean is you.
You mean that old bean that's your wife. Oh dear, but I never knew when so it would don't look here.
So it's your fault.
But it's, see, it's her fault.
But,
and it isn't mine at all.
But what?
Well, if you hadn't gone back up again.
You were needy.
You were greedy. Did you need that hen?
But I got it for my mother.
So it's her fault, then.
There's a lot about the harp in the third place.
Harp, yes. You wouldn't dare me to.
I dare you,
you
to.
Dare me to. She said that I was scared to. You dared me.
No, I didn't.
So it's your fault.
Wait a minute.
You hadn't dared him to.
And you had left the harp alone.
Well, if you hadn't thrown away the bean in the first place.
She hadn't raised
yes,
him in the first place.
Raise him
in the first place.
You're responsible.
It's the last midnight. It's the last wish. It's the last midnight. Soon it will be boom, squish. Told a little lie. Stole a little gold, broke a little vow. Did you? Had to get your prince, had to get your cow. Have to get your wish, doesn't matter how. Anyway, it doesn't matter now. It's the last midnight. It's the boom splat. Nothing but a vast midnight. Everybody smashed flat. Nothing we can do, not exactly true. We can always give her the boy. No, no, of course what really matters is the blame. Somebody do blame. Fine, if that's the thing you enjoy, placing the blame. If that's the aim, give me the blame. Just give me the boy.
No! No.
No. You're so nice. You're not good, you're not bad, you're just nice. I'm not good, I'm not nice, I'm just right. I'm the witch, you're the world. I'm what no one believes. I'm the witch. You're all liars and thieves, like his father, like his son will be too. Well, why bother? You'll just do what you do. It's the last midnight, so goodbye, all. Coming at you first midnight. Soon you'll see the sky fall. Here you want a bean. Beans are made for making you rich. Platinum and they soar. Here you want some more. Listen to the roar, giant's brother's call. Oh, well, you can blame another witch. It's the last midnight. It's the last burst. Now before it's past midnight, I'm leaving you my last curse. I'm leaving you alone. You can tend the garden, it's yours, separate and alone. Everybody down.